Once again. Hospital fans, how are you doing today? Oh my goodness, the walls are caving in on Peter. He called the pro board on Sam and trying to get Sam put back in prison. And then the walls are caving in on him. It's just a matter of time. There is nowhere he can run. Jason is coming for him once and for all. And Anna and Finn are getting into it that she has been lying to Finn that she is covering up for Peter. And Valentin got the DNA results back that he is not a Cassadine. Helena is his mother, but he's out for blood now. He is going to try to get revenge. He's going to go after Jax because Nina's going to move on with Jax. And it is getting really ugly. It is getting very good. There's a lot. It was a very good episode today. Oh my goodness. I felt so bad for Sam and Jason. She already had to be separated from him for 5 years. And then when he came back the first time, she had to act like he wasn't Jason to not hurt Drew. And now she's got to be separated from him again because it's all because of Peter. You can't run from his past very long. Jason is coming for you, and you're going to get what you deserve, Peter. You should not be trying to play with lives like that. You've done it, and you need to let Sam and Jason be together because they're coming for you, and there's no way stopping them.